I'll keep it down.
I don't have any trees in Edgewater. Hey,
come on, Cass, get away! Action! I'm fading! Ah! Ah!
don't even know how you can get a kitchen this dirty with just canned food. Something valuable in plain sight.
Thank you. processing.
Here they come! Ah, yeah. All this space, and this is all they get to sleep in?
Oh, hello. Why do you seem familiar? Have we met? Ah, yes. Very good. And have you done that? What a relief. You hold months of work in your hands.
Anton would have just given them to Porter without a second thought. What a waste of potential that would have been.
Sadly true. Contraband does tend to fetch a high price among the colony's ne'er-do-wells. So be it. I'll buy them off of you. I might have guessed. Such are the risks when hiring mercenaries. Very well, I have got no ability to stop you.
Without those schematics, I'll never be able to repair this pistol. What am I going to do with this useless hunk of junk? Well, it's not like I have a choice in the matter. Here, take it.
Now leave, and see that I am never again insulted by your presence.
Thing we spoke about? You know, that thing?
Don't keep me in suspense. Did you get my stuff? I mean, not mine. This is for other parties. Buyers. This is gonna make me so popular. I mean, with the people who buy it, not by using it. Because I'm not. Take this. You earned it. If you run into me again after all this is over, maybe I'll have more. Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh, it's you. As if my thoughts weren't dark enough already. What is it? Jameson. I didn't do right by him, did I? Only cared about how he helped or hurt my research. You understand nothing. Me, least of all. Oh, it's you. As if my thoughts weren't dark enough already. What is it? My research? Please tell me you've recovered it. That's all manner of distressing. There truly is nothing left for me. I suppose I'm... we're finished here.
Clear the roadway. Obstruction of commerce is punishable by a fine.